Baby, it's cold. We're a slight host. Sends a message out to sea. That'll be off the Evangeline. We're a poet of the dreams and the beauty of the blossom that is green. How I love chemistry.
Came up over there to Newfoundland, and they were asking all kind of questions, and well, they were understanding most of it, all to do with the boats and all the things they did, but they had one question that was bothering them, and they said, when those scuba divers, when they go into the water, when they dive in, why is it they always go over backwards off the boat? And the Newfies started laughing, loud thunder and geez, you're stunned as me are. If they went over forward, they'd still be on the boat now, wouldn't they? Oh, sail away.
The next weekend, George went to Warburg, where he sang a couple of songs on Friday. And on Saturday, he went to Westlock to the tractor pulling contest. He used a 50-year-old tractor to win first prize. He knows all about rigging tractors and fixing them so that they can pull heavy loads.
Well, there's fishing brew and there's cold hot stew and a bowl of yogurt and chowder. You'll see me reach for that Newfie screech when the dims on the fiddle jingle louder. See the French girls sing and oh man, play one for us, boy. We've got a dress on here.
About a bunch of fiction, but I have some personal experience in most of this. He woke up and said, I love you, like he did.